Hi, welcome to my channel. In this video, we want to solve the following problem. PA and PB are tangents to the circle, and PCD is a second segment. Next, connect A to B and label the intersection of AB and PD as E. Given that DE over CE equals 3, and CP equals 5 units, our goal is to find the length of DP. And now for the solution. First, connect A to D and connect A to C. And then, consider triangles ADP and CAP. Let's denote the area of triangle ADP as this. If H is the height of the two triangles, then we have area of ADP equals half times H times DP, and area of CAP equals half times H times CP. Therefore, we have DP over CP equals area of ADP over area of CAP. Next, let us show that triangle ADP is similar to triangle CAP. By the alternate segment theorem, we have angle ADP equals angle CAP. Furthermore, this angle is common to both triangles. Therefore, by the AAA similarity theorem, the two triangles are similar. Since the ratio of the areas of two similar triangles is equal to the square of the ratio of their corresponding sides, we have area of ADP over area of CAP equals AD square over AC square. Following this, connect B to D and connect B to C. And then, consider triangles BDP and CBP. Since the two triangles have the same height L, by a similar argument, we have DP over CP equals area of BDP over area of CBP. Next, let us show that triangle BDP is similar to triangle CBP. By the alternate segment theorem, we have angle BDP equals angle CBP. Furthermore, this angle is common to both triangles. Therefore, by the AAA similarity theorem, the two triangles are similar. Again, we use the property that the ratio of the areas of two similar triangles is equal to the square of the ratio of their corresponding sides to arrive at area of BDP over area of CBP equals BD square over BC square. From the two equations, we thus have AD square over AC square equals BD square over BC square, or after taking the square root, AD over AC equals BD over BC. Next, consider triangles ACE and DBE. Let us show that these triangles are similar. First, consider angle BED and angle CEA, which are vertically opposite angles. Since vertically opposite angles are equal, we have angle BED equals angle CEA. Next, consider angle DBE and angle ACE, which subtend the same arc. Since angles subtending the same arc are equal, we have angle DBE equals angle ACE. Therefore, by the AA similarity theorem, the two triangles are similar. Since corresponding sides of similar triangles are proportional, we have AC over BD equals AE over DE, or BD equals AC times DE over AE. Next, consider triangles ADE and CBE. Let us show that these triangles are similar. Since angles DEA and BEC are vertically opposite angles, they are equal. And since angles ADE and CBE subtend the same arc, they are also equal. Therefore, by the AAA similarity theorem, the two triangles are similar. Since corresponding sides of similar triangles are proportional, we have AD over BC equals AE over CE, or 1 over BC equals 1 over AD times AE over CE. Substituting the expressions for BD and 1 over BC into the equation AD over AC equals BD over BC, we obtain AD over AC equals AC times DE over AE times 1 over AD times AE over CE. Observe that AE cancels out, and after rearranging, we obtain AD squared over AC squared equals DE over CE. Since DP over CP equals AD squared over AC squared, we have DP over CP equals DE over CE, or DP equals DE over CE times CP. Since DE over CE equals 3 and CP equals 5 units, we have DP equals 3 times 5, or 15 units, which is the solution to our problem. As an exercise, try to solve this problem and see if you can get the correct answer. This marks the end of the video. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more content. Thanks for watching, and see you all next time.